Today we're going to review this tulle backless flower girl dress that is by Pluviophily. So let me go ahead and give you a closer look.
You look very closely at the lace. It is nice and tight in place. Right here you can see how it's sewn underneath. Nothing extra that I added underneath it. It comes with all these pieces. So the skirt lining and the tulle as well. Sleeves are also lined with a little bit of lace and kind of a satin feel strap. The bow, it does drape down slightly, which is beautiful this way, but if you want them to hold up, we did use pins on there to keep them upwards on both sides. Oh, looks from the back. They were really beautiful. They held up well.
That's my review of the ivory lace and tulle flower girl dress.